The nurse gave me, not the nurse, the patient care technician, she gave me a little break, an early break, but I do have to go back downstairs for like a lunch break at 11:15. So, this is crazy. This is going good. I love my PCT. I really do love her. She's so nice. Like, she's really nice. So, my nervous is gone. You know, like, these patients just, for the majority of the time, like, they just need help, really. So, that's what I'm here for. But yes, y'all. Okay, y'all, so we're heading to lunch. Okay, y'all, so I'm leaving clinicals. I'm gonna leave the break room and go downstairs to meet up my teacher. We do not exist in any other instant. Good morning, YouTube. So it's a little too early in the morning, and I don't really got that much energy here, y'all. Today is day two of clinicals. And yeah, we just better see how this goes. See ya when I'm on the bus. Okay, y'all, so I'm on my way to lunch. I had to assist a patient with bowel movement. Oh my gosh, it's crazy. But I have to go to lunch, and I'm gonna meet up with the rest of my team, so I'll see y'all there. So that same day was Staff Appreciation Week, so all of the employees got free lunch. So this is just me getting my lunch. And just in case I didn't like the food they gave, I went and got me a vegan sandwich. Hey y'all, so I'm checking up on y'all. This is day three. I'm on my way to lunch, but when I tell y'all I've been running around today. Hello. So yeah, like I was saying, I've been running around busy handling patients on my own, but now I'm on my way to lunch. And yeah, I'm gonna see y'all lunch. Man, all I need is 24 hours. I promise you want plenty more. You'll probably be waiting forever. Tired of the sound that's on the ground giving you my love. So I'm going back to my floor. I just finished lunch. And we're gonna finish up with these patients.